guys, so this is basically the local drastics DLC, and here are the trophies: kill 2 enemies, kill 4 enemies, win 20 vendettas, upgrade your weapon, and kill 100 people. So I think the DLC will come out like this week. Here I can see the maps. First map will be the awaiting hall. Second map will be Imperial Palace, and third map will be the headquarters of 55th Battalion. And for a weapon, I think it's going to be cool.